The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Sejuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Sejuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had... Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
My tiger!
Sejuro accepted my offer. The palace was his, and at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai...
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Her army outnumbers us. We will break the walls. We will die. Tigers!
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is, the price of unity.
Sejuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength.
Die, legend!
one of us would never bow to a weaker one.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant. An elephant.
You are outnumbered! Put down your swords!
Find Sejuro!
We will not be stopped! Sejuro can't be fought!
We're dying. We needed to find Sejuro.
In there.
There had been so much killing.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The champion.
That betrayer.
Hero, more like.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them! Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld. So we explored. I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission. The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Scouting mission had taken a very loud turn. Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake. Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? It was time to go.
Come on. We are not your enemy, Champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones. This is my fight! I was right. You are the Emperor's champion.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The catapults were on the upper level.
The cowards!
fortress.
Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
One of the last leaders in Akedah who dared call himself a noble. Now, only warriors need heal.
Catapults were on the upper level. Destroying their catapults is our first priority. Shut down. Time to rejoin the others. I know that knight. Back there somewhere. We needed to block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements. Ah!
charge! Fire!
Ally has been killed!
We needed to block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements.
We'd taken the fortress. Now Okuma and I would start hunting. Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up.
It's heavy. Watch my back.
Arrows, lift faster.
Risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
Ad mortem inimicus!
beat my master.
I could hear knights killing knights.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
I have found him. Now I need it to survive.
People have done well. I am not impressed, champion. Come.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exert myself.
Does your heart sing as the bodies fall around? Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
Only sheep pray for peace, warrior.
Be the end.
I am immortal, champion. Wait and see. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. How dare you! Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale. Oh.